Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to my channel. As I promised today, we are gonna try out Tier 3 Sentry with the CTP of Rage in all of the PvE and PvP content. In case you're not sure what is going on, I actually created a poll about the upcoming content about Sentry, and there is actually more than 160 people vote, and as a result, there's actually more than 60% of the people are expecting to see Tier 3 Sentry with all gears 20 with the CTP of Rage in both PvE and PvP content. So we are gonna do both, but since this video is a bit too long, so I decided to separate it into two videos. This video is mainly about all the PvE content, and the next video is gonna be those Sentry PvP content. So stay tuned for that, and now let's get back to today's topic. So all in all, Tier 3 Sentry is a PvE all-rounder character. He can do all the PvE things from Shadowland to normal boss legend. So today I'm gonna show you what a Tier 3 Sentry can do for us in all of the PvE content so that you know what to expect if you are planning to build him up to level 70 while maintaining his gears all at 20. But to be honest, even his gears is not maxed out yet, and he doesn't even have any of the Odin's blessing here. He can already do very well in Giant Boss Raid, World Boss Ultimate, nor World Boss Legend, and he can easily complete at least two categories of squad battle for you. The first, of course, is the no requirement category, and the next one is gonna be this one, which is a universal slash superhero slash male slash human category. So he's actually very good in squad battle, and then with this current build, guess what? He can already score over 6 million in the no requirement ABXA, which is not too bad. So I guess if you can give him at least 5 to 10 Odin's Blessing, he can easily score over 7 million score for you in the no requirement ABX day. And of course, he's also usable in the Universal Superhero ABX day, which is fantastic. So I think even if I want to build up my Sentry, I think I'm just gonna maintain all his gear at 20 because I just don't want to spend that extra CCF for his gears. The cost is just way too much, to be honest. But the good thing about Sentry is he can already smash all the PvE content even without any of the max gears, which is very nice. So I do look forward to some of the upgrading gears changes from the dev team. If Sentry gears does not cost CCF, it would be fantastic. So without any further ado, let's jump into the battle. So we are gonna start with the 2 for the immunity, and then cancel 2 into your 5, and then cancel 5 into your 4 for the damage. Then go with 3 and 1. So try to get the rage proc on 4, 3 and 1, and then the 2 and 5 is an instant cancel. So the first rotation is gonna be 2 cancel, 5 cancel, 4, 3 and 1. And then the second rotation is gonna be 2 cancel, 5 cancel, 4, 1 and then tier 3. So his tier 3 is a delay cancel. You can actually choose to cancel his tier 3 when he is about to finish his punching. So when you see that, just cancel your tier 3 into your third skill. So that's how the skill rotation goes. So there is actually 2 rounds of rotation, and you will get his tier 3 after the 2 rounds of rotation, and then you just keep that going. So this ABX rotation is also gonna be the same as the other game mode. We don't want to have too many different rotation, so I use this specific rotation for all the content except for PvP. Alright guys, so that's all for the build, the rotation of Sentry, and right now we are still in the ABX session, and the next one is gonna be Squad Battle, Giant Boss Raid, World Boss Ultimate, and the last one would be Normal Boss Legend. So enjoy the gameplay, and don't forget there's actually a PvP content coming soon, Sentry with the CTP of Rage in Timeline Battle. It's gonna be in the next video, so stay tuned for that, and thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the next video. Take care.
They said, don't fall. Don't forget all the things you've been taught, you've been told. Don't blink, don't run. Don't turn left or turn right or look straight at the sun. My mind's going in circles, I'm trying to fight it. Getting these voices inside to stay quiet. Gone to the place where all this began. Just start again. Thank you.
get burned if you reach out and touch. My mind is a battle, I'm trying to hide it. Hitting these voices inside to stay quiet. Going to the place where all this began. Oh,
pair of jeans, a shirt or two. We didn't pack as if we weren't going back. It doesn't matter if it's true. I've got a feeling love will give us what we lack. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, I wanna see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights. Feels a year away, like the seconds, the beginning and the end. But if in time it's yesterday, your picture's gonna bring it home to me again. The world is waiting up. The world is waiting half a step beyond our door. And if it's not enough, see the stuff the world has got in store. I wanna take it all in, I'm falling. The cityscape by night, wanna catch in my photos. Where you go, every corner twice as bright. There'll be my treasures forever. When I can't hold you tight, I'll see the Stockholm lights. The Stockholm lights, the Stockholm lights.
My mind is a battle, I'm trying to hide it. Getting these voices inside just